In the vibrant world of cosmetics, the packaging of creams and ointments in tubes is a blend of art and precision. These products not only need to be effectively preserved, but also presented in an appealing manner to consumers. We're diving into an advanced packaging line that epitomizes efficiency, safety, and aesthetic appeal. From the initial manual loading to the sophisticated filling and sealing operations, discover how cutting-edge technology ensures each cosmetic tube is a testament to quality and design. All this and more on how it's manufactured. The journey begins with the careful manual placement of trays loaded with empty tubes onto the conveyor, guiding them into a state-of-the-art robot loading cell. A centerpiece of this operation is the innovative 15.4-inch operator panel, recognized for its ergonomic design and user-centric interface, awarded for excellence in design and usability. This panel is the command center, initiating a seamless packaging process. As the trays enter the robot cell, they are buffered, facilitating uninterrupted operation for extended periods, thanks to an efficient roller conveyor system. Precision is paramount as an ABB robot selects tubes, placing them into holders with unmatched accuracy, preparing them for filling. Quality control is rigorous, with each tube undergoing barcode inspection and orientation checks to ensure perfect alignment for filling. This meticulous approach ensures that only tubes meeting strict quality standards proceed, optimizing efficiency and minimizing waste. The cleaning phase is thorough, with a de-dusting unit removing impurities and a camera system checking tube roundness, guaranteeing uniformity and quality across all tubes. In the filling station, precision engineering comes to the fore as tubes are matched and aligned with filling nozzles. A servo-driven bottom-up filling mechanism achieves precise, efficient filling at rates up to 220 tubes per minute, exemplifying the line's dedication to precision. The line's modular design accommodates a variety of sealing methods to suit different tube materials, including metal, plastic, and laminated, streamlining the process by eliminating the need for station changes when switching materials. The metal folding station efficiently processes tubes, offering versatility in sealing options, while the FP64-2 model allows for the integration of various marking systems, facilitating the printing of variable data directly on the tubes for branding and traceability. A dedicated station for quality control enables the extraction of sample tubes for quality checks, ensuring consistent product excellence. Tubes are then automatically transferred to the cartoning chain, with precise placement guaranteed by a vacuum-based pick-and-place system. The cartoning stage is designed for flexibility, accommodating various leaflet formats and integrating product information seamlessly. The cartner's ergonomic design and extended magazine facilitate ease of use and operational efficiency. An innovative carton pre-opening system adjusts to different materials, capable of processing up to 450 cartons per minute, showcasing the system's adaptability and commitment to sustainable packaging options. Each carton is then marked with essential information, ensuring traceability and compliance with standards. The system's design emphasizes quick, reliable product changeovers, highlighted by quick-release mechanisms and stored setup parameters, showcasing the packaging line's efficiency and reliability. This detailed examination of the latest in cosmetic tube packaging technology highlights the significant advancements made in the field. From the initial tube handling to the final cartoning stages, each step is characterized by precision, efficiency, and a focus on aesthetic appeal. Setting new standards in packaging innovation, this advanced tube packaging line heralds a future where functionality, beauty, and quality converge, promising to redefine the landscape of cosmetic packaging technology. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing. Liking the video also helps us reach a wider audience. You may be interested in this video or playlist next.